Monday Minute at Automation Direct. Automation Direct has added new line reactor models and voltage time filter series output filters to protect AC motors and variable frequency drives from electrical disturbances. The Automation Direct brand of LR2 line reactor series adds 7 new frame sizes to match all GS, DuraPulse, and WEG drives. The LR2 series can also be used with a variety of other VFD brands. Line reactors are used on VFD line inputs to protect the drive from current spikes created by the VFD. They have the following approval ratings and come with a 10-year warranty. On VFD outputs, line reactors protect motors, allow cooler running, and are recommended for operating VFDs with non-inverter-duty motors and for any motors where the length of wiring between the AC drive and the motor is less than or equal to 100 feet. For wiring distances over 100 feet, the VTF series output filter is recommended. VTF series output filters combine line reactor and resistor capacitor filter circuit to provide protection against voltage wave reflection, especially on long motor cable runs up to 1,000 feet. VTF output filters offer these advantages. The VTF output filters are UL listed and have a 1-year warranty. Learn more by visiting AutomationDirect.com/AC-drives. Click here to see other Monday Minute videos. Click here to see more products from Automation Direct.